Welcome to Realty News Roundup. Here are the top stories of this week. The New Delhi Municipal Corporation has recorded a growth of Rs 30 crore in its property tax revenue for the financial year 2015-16 when compared to the previous fiscal. The property tax collection for financial year 16 stood at Rs 371 crore. Also, over 1 lakh more properties were added under the tax net. Big realty firms such as House of Hiran Andani, Tata Housing Development Company and Godrej Properties Limited are expanding their portfolios and footprint by acquiring residential properties that are stuck, usually for want of money or buyers or both. With about 3,600 projects built over 3.59 billion square feet, this country's green building footprint has emerged as the second largest in the world. The coverage can go up to 10 billion square feet by 2022, said S. Raghupathy, Executive Director of Indian Green Building Council. Going by the trend, India's green building footprint can be the largest in the world by 2022. A government team on April 25 carried out an inspection of Amrapali Sapphire. The inspection marked the beginning of a drive in which Noida authority officials will visit a housing society each day to examine amenities and check for compliance with section layout plans. Thank you for watching today's roundup. For more updates on real estate, follow us on YouTube, Twitter and Instagram.